Hi, this is Adib Aslam.
Hi, this is Ahmed Khan.
Hi, this is Tiger Shroff.
You're watching Bollywood Hangama.
Well, we have with us the team of Zindagi Aarao Main. That is the song that has been directed by Ahmed Khan, and Atif Aslam has sung it, and Tiger Shroff's brilliant moves are the highlight of that particular video that I've just seen right now, and it's fantastic. Huge pleasure to have you guys on Bollywood Hangama, first of all. Ahmed, how did the song come about, first of all, and was the concept yours? What was the idea like?
Well, after seeing the video, I feel like saying, yeah, everything is mine.
Right.
The concept, the thought, right. Everything is mine. But that's
singing
not the...
Well.
Singing also, matlab, the teaching and the idea, everything. But that's not the fact.
Right.
The fact is, the thought was Tiger's.
Right.
And he came up with this thought of thanking his so-called supporters.
Right.
The youngsters. And he wanted to give them something back, which has right. got no monetary gains. It's from his heart.
Right.
And he said, I want to do something. How do you want to take it now? Tell me. I said, if you are coming ahead with... See, normally actors, ye karte nahi.
Ji.
They never come... karte hain. I mean, not taking it away from anybody. But shoot karna free mein, kaisa kar dena. Haan, waise out of the way jaake help karna, charity karna, that's fine. But no actor would like to do what he's been doing every day, shooting. So he said, I want to do this and karte hain mehnat. I said, theek hai. And then we took it aage. As he proceeded, I spoke to Bhushan Kumar. I said, aa jaiye. And he said, agar aap hai aur Tiger hai, toh very good. Phir Amal Malik aa gaye. He gave the track, very EDM type track. Phir humne kaha ki yaar, sab itna achha ho gaya toh, jo ek cheez hai, jo main cheez hai, wo bhi agar sahi pad jaye.
Right.
So then we thought of our dear friend Atif Aslam. And we said, agar ye sab lock ho jaye.
Right.
Toh you have the best music company, you have the best hero in youth icon who's a right. fantastic dancer.
Right.
You have the best singer. So ye jab ban jaye, to then we are safe home. So that's how it came up to, and today you have seen the song, which right. is not a song, we called it a short film, jo lagbhag 7.5 minute ki hai. And I think so it grips you.
Brilliant choreographer, that is Ahmed Khan, but now he has turned a very savvy producer as well. So you've seen the traces of that brilliantly. He calls you a liar, actually. Ahmed calls you a liar, that
really?
You just underplay your dance moves somehow. He calls you a liar. So how do you just defend yourself?
I'm a hard worker, sir. I'm not a very gifted dancer, I'll be honest with you. I stress a lot. I'm very uptight. I'm very hardworking.
Again, liar.
Really,
doesn't look like at all in the video.
It
doesn't look like in the video at all.
I stress on a lot of things, small things. But I'm just so thankful that, you know, I got the chance to just be under his wings throughout the journey. And then I didn't want to let Atif sir down also. I mean, he's a legend. He's given so many legendary tracks and hits. And so, you know, just representing his voice in certain places in the song.
Right.
You know, I didn't want to let him down as well. So there was a lot of hard work that went through the whole procedure for me, really. It was a big challenge.
Jackie sir, one of the most, I think, well brought up, I think, star kids that we have in Bollywood. So congratulations to you for that. Atif Aslam, you've got a tremendous following in India. I don't know if you realize that or not, because I think you should travel a bit more in India. And how do you just absorb this love that you get from your Indian fans?
So, you know, I really love it, and you know, it becomes very overwhelming when you're here and they're making posters for you and, you know, writing my name on their like arms and all that, right. And you know, coming to the concert and celebrating the music. Becomes very overwhelming. Or respect or mohabbat jitni aa se milti, it's completely completely different from the rest of the world, because you guys have star culture, right? So which actually treats you very differently, and it's always good to give it back to them. So which is why, you know, I really thought to be a part of this, and I like the idea of him thanking his supporters. And I really wanted to be a part of this as well, you know, if somehow right. the other I can thank his supporters, my fans, that'll be great.
Zindagi Aa Raha Hoon Main, ek bahut hi mashhoor gaana is pehle bhi aa chuka hai. So when you were just in a way just totally looking at it in a new light, Amal Malik is a very, I think, youthful music director. What was your reaction like when you heard the terms Zindagi Aa Raha Hoon Main, and Manoj Muntashir has written it? So what was your reaction at that point?
So we were shooting Jina Jina, you know, Ahmed Khan ke saath hum log shoot kar rahe the for Badlapur.
Right.
So I heard the track right there and then, and I was like instantly in the first go I said, I gotta do this. Because it's me, it's youth, and of course the fact that, you know, it was a little challenging as compared to doing my old romantic songs. So I wanted to change that.
Dance number,
yes.
Yeah.
So I wanted to change that as well about me, and it was the right time, right people. So you know, it's gonna work, inshallah.
Could you please hum a couple of lines?
Yeah.
कर लिया मुझसे दोस्ती जिंदगी आ रहा हूँ मैं जिंदगी आ रहा हूँ मैं कर लिया मुझसे दोस्ती जिंदगी आ रहा हूँ मैं
Fantastic. Tiger, would you like to poach Atif Aslam for your future movie that he has to sing for you now?
I don't think I can live up to it yet. I hope once I become a bigger star, maybe then I can hopefully live up to that.
Of course, I would love to.
You made a like fantastic beginning.
I would love to.
Like a 50 crore beginning. लोगों को सदियां लग जाती हैं तो बहुत से लोगों को.
Liar, bias, है ना.
Liar.
No, honestly, I think it's too soon. I mean, it's too big an honor for me to just be doing this already with him.
Right.
So I'm very thankful. But yeah, hopefully in the future, if I ever make it bigger, then yeah, I'd love to.
Now, Ahmed Khan, when you see that, as I mentioned in the beginning, that Atif Aslam gets such huge amount of love from India, and he has been getting it since a long time, and he has had so many hit songs. But when you see that like the political organization just denies him just performing in Pune recently, so how do you look at it? Like maybe art should be kept away from any political discourse when people are open to see him.
Absolutely, because see, ye har jagah hota hai.
Ji.
And it's a very small thing. We should not bother about it also. And rahi baat, abhi we have Atif dancing with Tiger in Aa Raha Hoon Main. And saying, here I am, love me and take love, you know. So it's like, and it's a different Atif Aslam suddenly. So, wo history khatam ho gayi hai, ek, you know. Now new history, he's dancing with us. And you saw him dancing with Tiger.
Right.
Did you see him dancing?
I have.
So you saw the step he did with Tiger. So I mean, see, that shows that an artist forgets everything. He has to just do what he's supposed to do. And he does it better. So jitne hurdles hain, utna achha hai.
He's become like a very diplomatic and producer. What is your reaction like, Atif Aslam?
I may answer to you.
Smart.
I don't go there for reason.
Basically,
no, we are not looking for any controversy. Just you know,
okay,
basically right people to people. When you just speak the same language and when so many people they have a wonderful regard for each other. Politicians will always, I think, play games. I think that happens any part of the world.
That's right. So. I personally think particularly this gig which was happening in Pune, was supposed to happen in Pune, I believe the organizers didn't get the NOCs from the government. So which is why I think they were told to, you know, postpone it or get the permissions. And I believe that is the right thing to do. Or maybe kabhi kuch aisa step nahi lunga ki, you know, if there's nothing which is by the book, I would never take that step. And of course, when they didn't have the NOC, of course I won't come and perform. I won't go and perform in Pune without the NOC and the legal documentation.
Right.
So, but my love for fans will remain the same. It'll be there. You know, I've had received these questions. People have been asking me about it. This is the right thing. This is the right answer. This is the only answer.
Tiger Shroff, as you were telling me downstairs, that some of the reference point for this music video was, in a way, the Michael Jackson songs, which have like a story around it as well.
Yes, sir.
And when you make an entry and you're having this hood and the way you want
to do
something for your younger fans.
It's more than just calling it a dance video or anything. I think that's too narrow a term for it. The idea behind this was it was just to celebrate life and celebrate the youth and positivity and, you know, give back to the people who, you know, who gave us love in the beginning, and it's a tribute to them, sir. But Ahmed sir, when I presented him with the idea, he took it to another level by saying, why not, you know, if you want to give a message, I mean, nowadays we get good messages through movies, but why not put a sort of a short film angle? Why not put up a bit of a scene in there, you know, to give an introduction, to give an entry? What are we really trying to say? So if that doesn't come across through just the lyrics and just the dancing and just the entertainment factor, you know, how can we infuse something in there to get our message across in a slightly clearer way? And I think the way Ahmed sir has, you know...
So how much of your choreography was there, or like how much of... improvisation has Tiger done?
See, again,
after you being like a huge Michael Jackson fan, and we've seen your moves as well, so it's not as if that. So how much of a jugalbandi was it, then?
With all due respect to everything, after seeing the video, I want to say that I've done everything.
Even the singing, you.
But that's not the fact. You know, Tiger is the guy who's kind of done what he wanted to do, because it's his wish.
Right.
And there was a team, like my team was also there, like this Prince and all from DID, these kids. And there was a Tiger's teacher who had come forward and got in with his ideas and came up with this composition and choreography. Finally, it was a teamwork together. But I can say more credit goes to the team of Tigers who have worked in very hard for this particular video.
I believe you'd like to direct Tiger.
Yes.
In a movie. So tell us something about it.
I'm running the script behind him. We have worked on a script,
right.
And we've locked down one nice script, and inshallah we'll be going on floor soon, whenever it's the right time.
Okay, and will it have like an Atif Aslam song as well?
He has to sing, otherwise...
Maar dekh.
What about this entire pop album scene, which was quite prevalent at some point of time, but gradually thoda sa kam ho gaya tha. So do you feel that it's reviving in a way?
I think it has gone just because of the business model have completely changed. And jab bhi kabhi aisa hua hai, I think music is, it has took it time to sort of come back and regain that same popularity and that same formula or the same album trends. Because album trends काफ़ी देर से चला गया था, but I think it's going to come back. If it's not coming back, I'll try and bring it back.
Yes, inshallah, बिल्कुल. You acted in Bol, and we have this trend of Pakistani actors, be it Ali Zafar and Fawad Khan, they're making quite a bit of an impact in Bollywood films. So can we see you doing any Bollywood film in the?
I've been hearing scripts. So far, I didn't like anything. You know, this has been happening from the past 2 years now. Lekin, I'm still looking for the right team. It's not that I'm very selective or choosing. I'm looking for the right team. And God willing, inshallah. Probably this year, by the end of this year, or maybe next year.
So will it be like a Bollywood movie, or
it'll be in
Pakistan?
It'll be a Bollywood film. Yeah.
So who are the actresses on your wish list? Do you have an actress?
No, I don't have a wish list. I mean, they all are great.
Right.
But yes, they all are very pretty at the same time, and they're very, very, superly like talented.
Great. And
I hope I'm not blushing.
Yeah, you're not.
Okay.
People in Pakistan watch Bollywood Hungama religiously. Okay, and if you can tell something about Turbinator and Baghi, how's been the experience like, and what are you planning to do?
I mean, there hasn't been an experience yet, but
Baghi, you've shot for only one
Baghi,
day.
Baghi, yes.
Right.
We start very soon. In fact, this month,
right.
The coming month, we
right.
start the first schedule. And in between, I shoot for Turbinator as well. So I'll be shooting simultaneously these two films. And I'm really looking forward to both films. One is a superhero venture, and ever since I was a child, I've been dreaming of, you know, becoming a superhero someday. So I'm looking forward to that one as well. And yeah, and Baghi is another action romance genre. But yeah, I'm looking forward to both of them. Yeah.
In fact, Turbinator is directed by Remo, who's the...
Remo, sir, yeah.
I'm Ahmed's protege.
Yes, yes, mm-hmm. Absolutely, yeah.
So, and now you'll be coming together with Ahmed
very soon. Very soon.
Leela has been a success at box office. How does it feel for you?
It feels very... it gives you... It encourages you. And you feel like working more. And the only thing what we get deprived of is fitness, physical and mental fitness, which is this year has given me a good kick with a kick song going really hit, which kick you have been a good supporter of. And it's been great, you know, and for Tiger also, by the grace of
God. I think at IFA as well, IFA best also, choreographer as well.
Yeah. So it's like he's also been winning all the awards, and so I've been winning all the awards. So it's been a great year, and Leela was a film which was, you know, it was a suffocation moment the industry had gone into, if you realize. And Leela was like, we were thinking that, are we also going to go into that? But it really helped everybody. It helped us, and it kind of blossomed out. And the success of Leela has really improved my thinking. So now no looking back.
I think Sunny Leone does that.
Yeah.
So what are your plans for production in the future?
Well, producing a couple of films
this
coming year, in this year itself.
Right.
And one is a road trip film, and the other one is kind of a multicast, star cast. So I'll be talking to you about that.
Amongst your own discography in Bollywood films, which has been your most satisfying song so far?
I really like Jina Jina, because I, you know, it came very natural to me, and I enjoyed myself in the studio, which usually is not the case, because I'm a live performer, so I'm a stage animal. I think Jina Jina is one, Be Intaha is one, and Tu Janana is probably one of the songs that are very close to my heart.
Request and why, I'm sorry about that, why are they all three is
because
favorite?
You know, he's the one who
shot them.
Shot them.
So even you are properly religious.
Good.
that's our association.
So if you guys will just support us, so we'll request you if you can just hum a couple of lines from any of your favorite songs for us, and so that we can just wrap it up.
Okay, so I'll sing kaise bataye kyun tujhko chahe yaara bata na paaye baatein dilon ki dekho jo baaki aake tujhe samajh aaye tu jaane na
Fantastic. So Atif Aslam, Ahmed Khan and Tiger Shroff, thank you very much for being on Bollywood Hungama. And we hope that this music video and song gets an exceptional response from all across the world. And I'm sure that it will. And all the best for your future ventures in India and Pakistan and elsewhere. And Ahmed Khan, much more Leela from you.
Thank you.
And looking forward to your directorial venture as well. And good to see you excited and all these events these days.
Thanks.
And Tiger Shroff, looking forward to your movies. And please keep on being that humble self that you are. It's a refreshing change
thank
in this
you,
industry.
Thank
trust
you.
Me. So thank you very much and all the best wishes. Thanks a lot.
Thanks
very
much.
That's all we have from Bollywood Hungama. Keep on watching.
Hi, this is Faridoon Shahryar. For the most interesting celebrity interviews, do subscribe to Bollywood Hungama. Keep on watching. Yeah.